In this example, our pumping station will be housed in an industrial building modelled in Revit. Once our model has been transferred to Plant 3D for use as a reference, we can commence modelling the associated steel and concrete structures. Once the pump supports have been modelled, the pumps can be defined using the built-in parametric equipment library. However, it is also possible to model custom equipment using Inventor, specifying the pipe connector positions and specifications, and then exporting for use in Plant 3D. The Inventor equipment converter in Plant 3D facilitates the transfer of equipment modelled in Inventor, and once in position, the usage and tagging of the equipment can be specified, adding the appropriate data to the new part. When the pump arrangement is complete, it can be easily replicated, ready for the piping phase. The P&ID is the schematic plan for the piping arrangement and can be referenced at any time during equipment and pipework modelling. In the 3D model, we can add piping directly using the available pipe modelling tools, or alternatively by accessing parts from the line list, which automatically transfers the piping specification and catalogue from the P&ID database. Pipe connection parts such as mating flanges and reducing tees is handled automatically. Additional piping parts such as valves can also be drawn down from the database via selection from the line list and can be modified at any time, as in this case, changing the valve actuator from lever to handwheel type. As well as allowing the use of external custom components, Plant 3D contains a comprehensive library of ancillary items to facilitate the completion of the pipework arrangement, such as pipe hangers and clamps. These can be taken from the parts library and then modified to suit using the property panel. Piping isometric drawings can be created automatically, allowing piping to be checked and the configuration passed on to piping fabricators. Finally, piping orthographic drawings can be produced. The paper check provides validation of the drawing scales before the drawing is created. The generated views are then assembled onto the drawing sheet, where bills of materials can also be automatically generated from the database. The completed piping model can be validated in Plant 3D and then combined with the Revit building model in order to produce further drawing and schedule documentation. The 3D model can also be explored in Navisworks in order to perform and manage the resolution of clash detection processes, identifying issues with supporting steelwork and other structures. At any point during the piping creation process, an InfraWorks context model can be created for visualization and coordination with stakeholders from other disciplines.